Hi everybody, I just turned off my video, so I gotta start again. I got these cards from Lori, ATC Cards, and this one says Offer Hope, and this is Lori Richard. And she sent another one with the butterfly. These are so cute. And this again is from her. And she has her information on the back. Yeah, they're really pretty. She's Mod Podge these or something. They're very shiny. Very, very nice. So they will be going in the draw. I haven't gone downstairs yet to do it. And I'll call my daughter when I get down there. And she can come pull a card. Okay. Now this is from Tina Kay. And this is her card. Very pretty. I'm going to be more careful with the envelopes. Maybe I can keep the envelope. I'll keep the cards, but it would be nice if I kept the envelope too. Oh, is this ever cute? Now she's embossed the back of this. I don't know if you can see that or not. And she's got the bicycle with a little dog on the back. Come little gems. Very cute. She's getting pretty good at this. And she's got a border around it. A gray border. Really beautiful. And it just says, thinking of you. And there's words in there, but I'll read that later. And, yeah, beautiful. I love this. There's my little dog on the back. Yes, 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 yes. Okay. Oops. I don't think there's any particular order to these, so I'm just going to open them as I get them. Again, this is from Tina Kay. Oh, God. He's going to kill me. Oh, you guys are going to kill me. Okay, some more ATC cards from her. I love that one. I think it goes that way. These will be going in the bag, unfortunately. Oh, that's cute. I like that. Oh, I like this one. She does great ATC cards. She's got quite a few here. I'll have to ask her how many she did. I like this one, that's very cute. These girls do a lot of work on these. She's got a lot here. That's cute. Whoops. They're so cute. I can't say nothing. They're so cute. I like this. I like these. Wish I could use these. I'm doing this mini album and I could use those in my mini album. Gorgeous girl dolls. That is so cute. you stamp this and then fussy cut it out. Beautiful. Ho ho ho, magical unicorn. Very nice. And another mermaid one. Very cool. Thank you, Tina, for those. Everybody else is going to kill you, but I love them. Okay, she's got these all wrapped in this really pretty blue wrap. Tissue paper. And this looks like a little book. I'm trying to keep that. It says forever, forever. It's got the little ball on the front. It's pretty, I love that. And the boat, of course. She's got my name in here. It's a little flip book. Very cute. Done a great job on this. Yeah, this is a great job. I like the back too. And there's little paper clips in here. This one's got a little leaf on it. These are cute. And it's got a butterfly on it. Cute. Then she has some all kinds of tags in here. Oh, cool. I love this. I love tags. These are little tickets. I can use those. I love these. I have a couple of these. Oh, I love this. This will go great in my theme I'm doing. These two. And I love these. Thank you very much, Tina. These are great. I love this little flip book. It is so cute. And the little paper clips to go with it. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, that's great. Oh, wow. She made me a unicorn wand. That is beautiful. Look at the back. I don't know where she got that unicorn from, but it's beautiful. That is totally gorgeous. Yeah, that's a keeper. She gave me a pen with butterflies on it. I'll keep this one. The ones I got aren't half as decent as that. I'll be careful with that. Then I got this big pencil. Oh, great. I got letters in gold. Perfect. Oh yeah, perfect. Thank you. I really like that. Oh, she got me these words. Oh, fantastic. I've seen her call these words. And I thought, God, I'd like to have them. I have them. That's great. And she gave me the donut ones. They're so cute. Give me these round ones. They're not shaker ones, but they're cute. Well, the air shaker ones. I lied. The shaker ones. Oh, cool. These are like donuts and they're shaker ones too. Oh, unicorns. Where did you find these? Oh, man. Unicorns. This is great. I'll be using those right away. Yeah, I owe her for this. I seen her haul these tags. And I got two of each. And I asked her to pick me some up. And they look much bigger than what they are. They're tinier. Oh, these are beautiful. I like tags. This is great. Thank you, Kina. They're $1.25 each, so. I was saying to her I wanted some bling paper, and she sent me some bling paper. So I got that color, and that color. This would be good to cut out my mermaids with, and my unicorns. I got quite a few here. Thank you very much. I like that a lot. And the gold. Look at. These are cute. Oh, look at this. A whole sheet of unicorns. Oh, perfect. Oh, perfect, perfect. Oh, thank you very much. That's so great. My son's playing a movie, I guess. If you hear all that noise in the background. Thank you for that. That is great. Some unicorn things. Perfect. This bag is totally good. Okay, another package. Looks like this one got ripped, but that's all right. Holy crap, girl. She gave me some red flowers and some pink flowers and some of that trim. Oh, look at that. That's that is really pretty. And the gold. Really, really nice. That'll be great for my album. This album is going to be so perfect. I don't know if I'm going to give it away. Little guy. Dropped everything up. Did a great job. Oh, now what's this? Looks like a matchbox. Hopes and dreams. Yes, it is. It's a little matchbox. Oh, and it's a book. Oh, Tina, this is so beautiful. So this folds into the box. Look at that. Absolutely gorgeous. Has love on this side. I had to make one of these. These are really beautiful. And that's the other side. Very cool. She must have made the box too. Wow. Thank you for that. Hopes and dreams. Yeah, it's really cute. That's an awesome thing. This one has noise to it. Oh yeah, I asked her to pick these up for me too. These are the big wooden things. Yeah. These are $4. They're expensive. I owe her some money now. was that thing I asked her to pick up. And another big box. Oh, cool. Oh, it's a unicorn that lights up. Oh, isn't that cool? Oh, God. Thank you very much. I'll have to put that downstairs and light it up. That is a big, heavy thing. Oh, man. I know what this is. Oh, I was going to pick one of these up. It's a good thing I didn't. She gave me the little... These are great. You hold all your little things in it. Yeah. Yeah. They've got little things you hold in them. Very cute. This is going on my desk. I'm going to put all my sequins in here. Perfect. And there's one more thing left. And Tina, this is so awesome. Really. I see her with all this. Yes, that's very cute. Yeah, ceramic too. I'll have to put a fake horn here. Very nice. It's very, very nice. Thank you very much. Yeah, perfect. Well, you're so good to me. Thank you very much. I love everything. Everything. Absolutely everything. Even the ATC cards that everybody's going to kill you for. Okay, I'm coming back with the other Tina's haul. Or Happy Mail.